Hi guys, it's Alex from Rookwood Homes. Hope you are all well and safe. Today I'm here to show you this lovely two-bedroom terraced house located on Alexandra Road, Ramsgate. Currently on the lettings market at £895 per calendar month along with a 5-week deposit. If you have got any questions today while I am taking you around, then please do feel free just to pop in the question box that you see on your screen. Before we start and show you the property today, someone could just pop a yes into the question box just to make sure that they can see and hear me all okay. And then we will proceed to start today's live stream. Perfect. Yeah, so just quickly show you Alexandra Road. It is a hill, so if you do drive, you've got parking just on one side of the road here. You're on a really ideal location in Ramsgate, short walk away to local shops. So if needed. The property will be available from around mid-August, so there is some work going on which we'll explain when we take you through. And if you have got any questions in relation to the works, then just pop that in the question box. So as soon as you walk into the house, you have this sort of entrance porch area, should you say. Now, the landlords of the property will be taking up all this flooring here and replacing it with grey carpets. So in here and a dining room throughout as well. And all walls around the whole house will be painted white. So grey carpets and white walls is the look that they're going for throughout. And they will be keeping this little cool wood feature here. But we'll just show you quickly an extremely lovely sized entrance living room area. You could, you know, picture your TV over in that corner and have a nice long sofa against this wall. But yeah, great carpets, will be replacing this wood floor in here. Lovely tall ceilings, to be fair. And then that really cool feature. Could even have a, you know, a nice L-shaped sofa just here as well if you wanted perhaps a TV on the wall. The property is gas central heating and double glazed throughout as well. So that's the first living area here. Now, one thing that this property does benefit of is having a separate kitchen to dining room. So you walk through here, you've got your stairs, which obviously carpets have just come up and are being recarpeted. And then a really lovely sized dining room just here as well. So light living room, carpets, I think are gonna come all the way through here with a cool sort of feature again. And you see they've already started some decorating works. But yeah, the whole place will pretty much be painted white throughout, grey carpets, nice and simple. So yeah, this room's perfect if you wanted it as a dining room, even, you know, an office space or just that second living room, depending on obviously if you're working from home, have children, anything like that. But a really lovely size, and it's nice that, you know, you can just walk through. Obviously it is separate to the door, but a nice walk through into your dining room. Now another cool thing is you sort of step down into your kitchen here. So the kitchen has got cream tiles with white cupboards and a black worktop space with black splashback tiles. They have started some decorating works in here. The landlords did have to just cut a hole in the ceiling, so they needed access to, I believe, one of the pipes up there. But all that will be sorted. But really lovely and modern. The black tiles is a really cool feature as well in between cupboards. They will be replacing this oven with a brand new oven and hob as well. The fridge freezer will be going and they will not be replacing. So there'll be space for your fridge freezer, but brand new oven and hob. And I believe the washing machine will be staying as well. I don't think they're replacing the fridge freezer, unfortunately. excuse me. I will double check that. I know they're keeping the washing machine there and putting a brand new oven and hob in. It's just the fridge is a little bit old, so I think they are just going to get rid of it. But if you do want a fridge... Hi guys, I hope everyone
can see and hear me all okay. I think my I'm relying on my 3G today, so I think it kind of cut out. If someone could just pop another yes into that question box just to make sure that they're back on. I think my 3G is a bit of a nightmare. Sometimes in places that are empty, we have to rely on our 3G to do these live streams, and signal can obviously just dip in and out. So I'll try not to go back into that kitchen. I'll show you the sort of the garden from here, because I feel like the signal is slightly better. I feel like it's when I step over to the back of the house. I think that's where the problem lies. So I'll try not to go over there. Hopefully you saw the kitchen. I will be uploading this to YouTube after all in one clip. So if it's easier for anyone to see, then I'll upload that straight to YouTube. So we'll go up the stairs. If there is any problems, we'll just keep trying. But we'll upload it to YouTube for anyone to watch. So if you want the YouTube video sent to you before applying, just let me know. But anyway, walking up the stairs, obviously grey carpets all the way throughout. And then obviously all walls are going to be painted white. Come through to the bathroom. Now they will be putting new flooring down in the bathroom as well. They're just obviously in the process of ripping that up. We'll give this all a clean and a regrout as well, so the whole bathroom's looking nice and fresh. I think it's at the back of the house. My signal is just quite poor. At the front of the house, it seems to be okay. But that's pretty much it for the bathroom just there. We'll stay here so we don't dip in and out. You've got obviously your bath, shower, all there. I feel like it is keep freezing. So what I'll do, guys, is I'll put the two clips together at the end and then upload it to YouTube. So if anyone wants to give it another watch over. But bedroom number one of two is the smallest. Still a good sized double bedroom here. You can see they've started some decorating works already. However, a really lovely sized double bedroom. Once again, grey carpets, white walls. So it's more just at the moment kind of looking for size. The back of the house seems to be cursed with my 3G, so we'll stay there in the front. So that was bedroom two, a really good size, but bedroom one, a much bigger size. You can see they've already started to work in here with painting it white. And already ripped the carpets up as well. So it's going to look really lovely when it's done. The landlord has had a few properties with us now, and they kind of refurbish them all to the same standard. And it's an extremely high standard. So if you'd like to apply for the property, the number to call is 01843 222 700. If you want to watch the video over again, what I'll do is I'll merge the two videos together, get it uploaded to YouTube. But if you want to be sent a YouTube link, just ring the office and just explain to my colleagues that there was a bit of a connection problem and you'd like the video to be sent to you. That's if obviously you want that before applying. If you're happy to just apply from obviously what we've gone with, then just let me know. It just seems to be when I go to the back of the house, that's when we have slight connection problems. So bedroom number two quickly, just here, a really good double. Once again, white walls and grey carpets is going to be the design throughout. So I'll try and show you the property once more, go up and down. If it does cut out for any reason, I will just end it there and upload it to YouTube for anyone to watch. However, if any of you have been able to stay on and watch, and if you'd like to apply, give us a call. Someone's just asked to see the garden. I'll try and show you it from here. It's just the connection seemed to be quite bad. So you've got the back door just here. Where you walk out. We'll see if we can get into the garden. Someone's just asked the question, when do they need to put in an application? Now, really, just as soon as possible, all applications will be going forward to the landlord. sorry, within the next couple of hours of this live stream finishing. So, you know, give it a watch. What's the time now? 3:15. We'll probably say, I'd probably say around 4:30. The applications will be going forward. We'll just quickly run out the back, see if we can get out there without the connection going. So if we just go right to the back, maybe because we're outside, we may be a little bit better. Hope everyone can still see. You have got a back gate that goes out to an alleyway, which takes you up to near the top of Alexandra Road. And then your garden is all paved and you've got a slight bit of astroturf here. But a really lovely, well looked after garden and a view of the rear of the property. You aren't very overlooked as well, only a tiny bit. So that's the garden there. So any more questions before I do end today's live stream, I will be uploading it to YouTube for anyone to go over and watch. I'll just give it another 30 seconds in case anyone has got any more questions. But as soon as the live stream's ended, if you head over to YouTube, go on to Oakwood Homes Estate Agents, in about 20 odd minutes, the live stream will be available for you to view. Or if you'd just like to apply for the property, be sure to give us a call on 01843 222 700. So thank you for joining me today on this live stream. Once again, if you would like to apply, the number to call is 01843 222 700. Thank you.